another video. I haven't done my hair, so this is what's in it right now. It's this. So, yes, it won't fit. There you go.
So yeah, I only woke up like 10-15 minutes ago, and it's like 8:30. So yeah, it's legit. Someone else, they're actual creeps. So,
because it stayed like that. So now first I have to take it out. And then you check it will work because the only sunbeam came off. Because you can see inside. And then once you've done that, there is another ponytail in here. I think there is. I have another scratch in my hair. I didn't dye all my hair. Let's see. Guys, can you see green in my hair? I don't think it will come out yet. You can see the end. I need to push. Does it stay in your hair? Yeah, there's definitely green in here. I think I'm looking at it. And this thing can't be permanent. I dyed my hair. Probably gonna have to wash it. And then I'll put it in two different spots. It's not to do it. Once I go like orange, I'll be back in 2 seconds. cheek. A bit like this. Well, that guy. From this side, that will be this side, and the middle will be here, this middle, and then we make and then join the arms together, and then this side will be over here, and then tighten, and then opposite side of it. So it's kind of easy once you actually know how to do it. I think it's a bit bumpy at first, but once you go hard on it, you got it. No time. Now, get the last bit to the bottom and then just do classic braid. I've never tried it in my hair properly. I've tried it if I just hair, well, my boyfriend's sister's hair that we got the house used to. This is how it looks. It should look like this again. But if you've muddled up, then. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment on my video, because I'll in a new video, a comment from this video, or so the comments from last video is going to go up on the screen at the end of this video. So I'll make sure to comment when your comment will get put up in the next video. I'm just trying something out right now. I want to see if this works. I'm just making this because I want to, like, you know how I need to transfer it there and the transfer there to two ponytails. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do that. But if it works, I'll put on the other side. instead of this, I'm trying to bench braids at the point. This is a 7 pound thing. Not actually gonna be like this. Change it down to this. This one's a good idea. The brush. Hair for the one like that. Then the brush. Okay. Brush. When you're done, you're like a model, like a person, like I am. Take a picture, send it to me on my Instagram, or post it on Instagram, and then we'll follow all of you guys. You can pay me. I actually have over 2 million subscribers. Not fun because I'm going to shake.